Now we discussing the topic is electric dipole. Electrical dipole. Dipole. Di means two. Poles is nothing but charges. Poles is nothing but charges. There is a two poles. That is the one is the negative charge. Another one is the positive charge. See, this is the negative charge. Another one will be the positive charge. Now these two charges separated by a distance of 2a. Separate of the distance is the 2a. Okay, is called electric dipole. Now center to this negative charge of the distance a, and this can be also a plus a is nothing but 2a. This center is constrained by any O. See, write this definition. A system of two equal and opposite. Opposite is nothing but unlike charges are separated by a small distance 2a. Small distance is 2a is called electrical dipole. Now here this length of a dipole is a 2a. Length of the dipole is a 2a. It is a vector quantity. It is directed. See, it is a vector quantity. Vector quantity, because of is the direction is there. Now this direction, its direction, it is direction, this is direction from direction from negative charge to positive charge. Negative charge to positive charge. See, this is the direction is always is there, the negative charge to positive charge. Negative charge to positive charge is called electric dipole. Next, after that we discussing about electric dipole movement. What is discussing by the electric dipole movement is denoted by letter is the P. Which letter to denote by this? P. See, this is the electric dipole movement. Electric dipole movement. The product of either charge is nothing but it has the negative or positive and charge and length is nothing but distance of dipole is called electric dipole movement. See, what is here, the product of either charge is nothing but negative charge or positive charge and length of dipole is called dipole movement. Is write the P bar is equal Q into 2a. Q into 2A. Q is nothing but charge. Either charge is nothing but negative or positive. 2A. 2A is nothing but length of a dipole. Now, write is the SI units. SI units. Say charge. Charge for SI into what is there? Coulomb. Now we can write here the coulomb. C. And 2A. 2A is nothing but distance. Distance is denoted by a meter. This is the SI unit for the coulomb meter. Is the distance of the dipole. And again it is a. It is a vector quantity. It is a vector quantity. It is directed. Directed. Negative charge. Negative charge to positive charge. Negative charge to positive charge. It is a dipole. See, now for the classes, we can using this is the formula for the dipole. What is the dipole? Is nothing but the product of, this is the product of the either charge and the length of the dipole. That is called as the electric dipole moment. Okay. See the next, it is the one of the important for the 4 marks question. See what is the topic is there? Electric field. Electric field on axial line. On axial line of an electric dipole. Of an electric dipole. See here. Let us consider. Consider. Let us consider an electric dipole. An electric dipole. Dipole. Dipole consisting of, consisting of negative and positive charge. Negative and positive charge separated by a distance. Separated by a distance. By a distance 2a. The how much of the distance separated by this? 2a distance can be separated by the distance. Let P is a point. Let P is a point. Is a point on the line joining. On the line joining. Line joining the two charges. See, let P is a point on the line joining, joining the two charges, two charges. See, nothing but is called the axial line. What is called this? Axial line. At a distance, at a distance, at a distance small r from the center of charges, center of charges, center of charges. See, this is the diagram. See how many charges are consisting by the, here the two charges. This is the negative charge and it will be of the positive charge. Is placed at the A point, the another can be placed at the B point. Then these two charges, how much of the distance can be separated by this? 2a. Now its center, this is the center, is taken by the O. Now A to O or O to B, this equally dividing of a distance, that is a and a. And now we are considering the another point, this is the point, we are considering the P point. The P point is the distance of R, this is R from the center of two charges. Center of two charges, this is the R. Okay. Now its point can be line joining of the, these two charges. This is the line joining. This is called as the, what is called as an axial line. Axial line. the line joining of the two charges is called the axial line. Now we can find out the intensity of electric field at point P due to one negative charge and due to one positive charge. Now first we can write the intensity of electric field due to one negative charge, this is the direction, and a positive charge is the this is. Then after we can find out the result of electric field. See, intensity of electric field due to positive charge. We know the formula for the intensity of electric field E is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon r q by r square. We can write the E plus q, that means the electric field due to positive charge is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon r q by r square. Q is nothing but same, the positive charge is there, q by r square. R square is nothing but point to charge. See here the P point to, here the charge where is there, the positive charge is placed at the B point. Now we can write the BP whole square. Now write here the value. So B to P. Now we know the center O to P point, we know the distance of R. Distance how much is there? R. But O to B, how much of distance is there? A. Now that means the total distance to negligible of this distance. That means we say the R minus A. We can write here the 1 by 4 pi epsilon r q by r minus a whole square. R minus a whole square. This is the E plus q. Next, the similarly we can also find out the E minus q. Right here the intensity of electric field. Intensity of electric field due to negative charge. See, write the E minus Q is equal 1 by 4 pi epsilon r. Here the charge is replaced by the negative charge. See, negative charge where is placed by their A point. Now this A to P. Now get that is AP whole square. That is equal A to P. Now the A to P is nothing but the center to P point, how much of distance is there? R. And O to A, how much of distance is there? A. Then we are adding up the total distance. That means R plus A whole square, 1 by 4 pi epsilon r minus Q by R plus A whole square. Therefore, resultant electric field. Resultant electric field. See, that is the ER. ER is nothing but we consider the EA. Intensity of electric field of axial line is equal to E plus Q plus E minus Q. E plus Q and E minus Q. Now, we can write this two equations, the substitution here. See here, we can write the EA is equal to E plus Q. What is the formula is here? The 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R minus A whole square plus E minus Q is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught minus Q by R plus A whole square. Now here, plus into minus, and we take the common Q by 4 pi epsilon, taking the common Q by 4 pi epsilon naught will be take the common. See here the 1 by 4 pi epsilon, 1 by 4 Q, Q is the same. Take that side, take the common for the Q by 4 pi epsilon. The remaining what is there? 1 by R minus A whole square minus 1 by R plus A whole square. Now take here the LCM. See, there is LCM Q by 4 pi epsilon naught. We take here the LCM. Write here the R minus A whole square into R plus A whole square. Take the cross multiplication here. R plus A whole square minus R minus A whole square. Then now we can extending this is the equation. So what is the equation? The in trigonometry a plus b whole square. This is the a minus b whole square. And the another formula is there in trigonometry a minus b whole square into a plus b whole square is equal to a square minus b square and whole square. See what is the formula is there here in trigonometry. We know the formula for the okay. See what is the formula is there? A minus b whole square into a plus b whole square is equal to a square minus b square whole square. Now then we can substitute here. This is the formula q by 4 pi epsilon r into. Now we can extend this in a plus b whole square. A square that means r square plus a square plus 2ra minus of. This is a minus b whole square. R square plus a square minus 2ra whole divided by r square minus a square and whole square. This is the term. Now this minus is multiplication of the both terms. Now this minus is multiplication here. Q by 4 pi epsilon naught into r square plus a square plus 2ra minus r square minus a square minus into minus plus 2ra whole divided by r square minus a square whole square. See here the plus r square minus r square plus a square minus a square 2ra plus 2ra. How much is there here? The 4ra q by 4 pi epsilon naught. How much is there here? The 4ra by r square minus a square. Then it can be also right q by 4 pi epsilon naught into the 4 we can write the 2 into 2 ra by r square minus a square whole square. See here the yr we can write the 2 into 2 means we can write in a dipole moment. See electric dipole moment, what is the formula is there? P is equal to 2a into q, the product of charge into the distance of dipole. See here the q and here is there the 2 and here is there the a. Now then we can write the ea is equal 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into the remaining one is the 2 p into r by r square minus a square whole square. See this is the formula for the what is say the intensity of electric field on a axial line. On a axial line what is the formula? Ea is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 2 p r by r square minus a square whole square. If dipole is a short, the dipole is a short, that means the r is greater than of a, that a value can be negligible. The a value can be negligible means the minimum how much is there? R square whole square, that is the r to the power of 4. Then we can write the ea is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon r 2 p r by r to the power of 4. Now this r and this here the one cancel, the remaining how much is there? 3a. Then the intensity of electric field of axial line 1 by 4 pi epsilon r into 2 p by r cube. See this is the formula of a intensity of electric field on axial line. P is equal dipole moment and r is nothing but the distance of the center to point. The remaining value is the constant.